This is the weekly summary for the war report from November 1 to November 6, 2021. This is the war report for November 1, 2021. Tigray rebels have taken control of Desi and Kombolcha. While they control all of Kombolcha, part of Desi is still under Amhara forces, and there is intense fighting going on. The rebels also control the main roads from Desi to Kombolcha. In North Wello, the Ethiopian National Defense Force, ENDF, has started its offensive in Gashina, and there is intense fighting going on. Witnesses say that in much of northern Wello, TPLF's rebels have dwindled, as they have all been sent for Desi and Kombolcha operations. It has now been revealed that the tactics TPLF used was to contact Tigrays living in Desi to start the war and have people panicking. Long-term Desi residents started shooting and killing Amharas, and then TPLF started shooting from the front lines. They also had IDPs posing as Amhara civilians. Those Tigray IDPs also took part in the attack, and they are still collaborating with TPLF. TPLF is advancing towards Kimise, Badi, and Habru. Top TPLF leaders were seen in Desi giving commands and orders. Amhara Regional Government has declared a state of emergency and has called everyone to arms. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. This is the war report for November 2, 2021. Tigray rebels have taken control of Badi and have pushed further into Birka area. It is attempting to push into Mille and the Far and Djibouti Road. In southern Wello, in Tenta, rebels attempted to move from Guna area, but they were thwarted back quickly. In northern Wello, in Istayish, Tigray rebels are building trenches near houses of farmers. Sokoto is under the control of Amhara forces, and only one town is left to control. Intelligence sources say Tigray rebels might attack via Sudan border near southern Gondar. Oromo rebels attacked ENDF in Kimise, but they were quickly thwarted. In Kombolcha, the rebels have assigned a local man called Habte Tades as mayor. Locals say they appointed him because his wife is Tigray. Several Tigray spies and agents were killed in Desi. In and around Desi, there is still intense fighting going on. In Kutubur, a local man TPLF appointed has been killed by militias. In Chafera, Tigray rebels suffer heavy losses, but they might attempt again. Tigray rebels are attempting to advance to Habru from Kombolcha. Lastly, Ethiopian government has declared state of emergency. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. This is the war report for November 3, 2021. The ENDF Air Force has taken a surgical strike in Adi Bukre, a military training camp. In southern Wello, TPLF rebels attempted to capture Habru, but were thwarted quickly, and they are now camped at Frontanina area. Afar forces, Afar militia, Amhara forces, and ENDF have decimated Tigray rebels near Bukra town. TPLF suffered heavy losses on this front. Also, near Badi, in a place called Ficha, the rebels have taken heavy losses. In Desi city, several TPLF collaborators have been killed, and there is still intense fighting in and around the city. Afar region has declared a call to arms. It called on all able-bodied people to participate in the war. Also, in Afar, near Chifra, TPLF has been thwarted for the third time this week, and it has taken some losses. In northern Wello, Gushina area, there was an intense fighting for a few hours. In Tenta, local militias have killed 16 Tigray rebels. In Dalanta, TPLF is advancing to areas called Kwana and Jaguara. Near Istayish, dozens of WFP trucks are parked, and the rebels are using them for transport. Amhara Regional Government has graduated another batch of Amhara forces. In Kimise, Oromo rebels attacked ENDF and Amhara civilians, killing several people, but they were thwarted back. Thank you for watching and please subscribe. This is the war report for November 4, 2021. Tigray rebels attempted to cross into Afar via Mille, using ENDF uniforms as disguise, but the entire TPLF brigade has been killed. On the northern side, TPLF attempted to capture Chifra for the fifth time, but they were swiftly thwarted back. There is intense fighting near Diwa and Chifa areas in Kemise, and the ENDF Air Force has taken an airstrike on Tigray rebels 30 kilometers outside of Kimise near Chefer Rabat. As of now, there is conflicting reports about Kemise, as some say Kemise is under the control of the rebels, while some say only parts of it is in their control. In the same area, the rebels attempted to capture Kasajida to Chifer Road, but were pushed back. As of now, there is intense fighting in Burka area. There is also intense fighting in and around Desi. In the Desi front, a top TPLF rebel leader Colonel Guish Gibru was captured. Also in Desi, TPLF appointed mayor has been killed. In Sadama region, in Yirga Alem area, High-ranking ENDF officers have been detained. Witnesses say they don't know the reason. This is the war report for November 5, 2021. There is intense fighting in Birka, Chifa Rabat, Hara, Berbera, and Farsi. These are areas near Kimise. Also, in Kimise, Tigray and Oromo rebels clashed with each other after TPLF started robbing the town and looting property of civilians. In northern Welo, there is intense fighting in Gushina. Amhara Shua militias killed scores of TPLF and OLF rebels on the border of Shiwa and Welo. Near the river Hara, and on the outskirts of Rabat, many OLF rebels were killed after the ENDF Air Force took an airstrike. Tigray rebels attempted to capture Kasagita and Birka for a third time this week, but they were thwarted. In northern Welo, Amhara forces have taken control of strategic town of Debeko. Locals say in Wadla area, TPLF rebels have camped near Delenga, Kwana, and Chigoma. Amhara farmers, Fano, and militias have taken control of Kobo. In Desi, Tigray residents that worked with rebels killed scores of ENDF and Amhara forces while they were in the hospital getting treatment. In Kimise, Oromo civilians fought Tigray rebels in areas of Don, Chifa, Jele Tumuga, Atratuma, Farsi. The ENDF has bombed TPLF and OLF rebels in Chifa Rabat. Amhara youth from Ansokia Gimza Habru and Kalu shut down road from Kambamcha to Kimise. Amhara militias kill TPLF and OLF rebels near Dawa Chifa, Tarifa, and Tursi areas. In Kambolcha and Desi, Fano forces and youth carried out an ambush and kill many rebels. Where Babu and Bastima are under Amhara forces. All roads leading to Kambolcha are under the control of Amhara forces. There is intense fighting in Gushina. Tigray rebels and Sudan soldiers are approaching Ethiopian border via Kwara, and lastly several Tigray spies were caught. This is the war report for November 6, 2021. Amhara region forces, ENDF, and local Oromo civilians are putting up a resistance against Tigray and Oromo rebels near Kemise. The areas are Dawa Chifa, Chifa Rabat, Jile, Tumuga, Archiuma, and Farsi. Seeing weakness in its Kambolcha front, TPLF has taken thousands of rebels back to Kambolcha and Desi. It has also sent 17 trucks full of rebels heading to Badi and they are currently digging trenches. Sources say that Afar and ENDF have advanced towards Badi and have surrounded the city. There are also some sources say the rebels have been completely decimated, but there is no corroboration. In Afar and Telalik district near Busi Dima town, 200 TPLF rebels were killed. In northern Welo of Gushina, rebels are digging trenches in Akat, Kwana, and Tejwuhit. Amhara militias and ENDF destroy TPLF advances towards Karakare, completely dispersing the rebels. Oromo 7 Tigray rebels that attempted to advance towards Shiwa Rabat have been pushed back. In Habru near Mursa, Amhara militias has controlled many of the areas with the exception of one district at Chumita. Amhara forces have controlled Kobo countryside areas. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.